Justice means that we will no longer accept the reality that CEOs of major corporations now make 300 times what their workers make. While in California, 130,000 people are homeless, and so many people coast to coast are living in despair that for the third straight year, our life expectancy has actually gone down. Justice means that we will no longer accept a situation when the top 25 hedge fund managers on Wall Street make twice as much money as all of the kindergarten teachers in this country. And when we talk about injustice in this country, we are talking about racial injustice. At a time when this country is seeing massive levels of disparity, the situation is far worse for African American families. It is not acceptable to me or to you that black families in America own 1/10 of the wealth of white families. That the infant mortality rate for black women is 2.5 times higher than for white women. That redlining in housing continues to exist. Black businesses cannot get the loans they need at affordable rates. That black school districts continue to be underfunded. And that we have a criminal justice system that has much too much racism in it. So really, when we talk about justice, we mean ending institutional racism all across the country. When we talk about justice, it also means doing everything we can to end the growing tribalism and religious bigotry we are seeing in this country and around the world. There has been a significant increase in hate crimes in this country. We are seeing more attacks against African Americans, against Jews, against gays, against immigrants, and against the Muslim community. And clearly, this is not just an American phenomenon. All of us are shocked beyond belief at the horrible massacre of Muslims in New Zealand that we saw last week. This is the year 2019, and we have seen for too long genocide. We have seen for too long levels of hatred that are unbelievable. We have seen too much divisiveness. So tonight we tell Donald Trump, we are no longer going to allow you to divide our nation.